Angie runs in thinking the garter snake's going to hurt him. Are you kidding me?
Mert used to pick up garter snakes.
Going up Michael's chair. There he goes.
And let it bite her.
He's after you now, Michael.
He says, everyone on her says, I wouldn't still let him bite me.
Yeah, but a garter snake hurting a 180-pound Rottweiler? I don't think so.
No.